My name is Julia D'Souza. I'm a fourth year here at Penn. I'm coming back into my last year after doing a year out of research and getting a master's in translational research. Penn had a lot of the things I was looking for in a med school. There's so much going on with the university itself and overlapping with engineering and the School of Arts and Sciences, all things that I was really interested in with continuing after studying engineering and continuing to do community work in Philly. I received a 21st century scholarship through Walter and Ann Gamble, and I'm really grateful for their generosity that has made a lot of my opportunities here at Penn possible. I'm applying into interventional radiology, which is minimally invasive image-guided procedures. It's been amazing getting involved with the department here. To be honest, I didn't know I was interested in IR coming into med school, and then to end up at one of the best places to do IR in the country has been incredible. And the department has been so welcoming and getting involved clinically when I was rotating and then through projects. And so I've been working with the Penn Image Guided Interventions Lab and the Penn Ultrasound Research Lab to use ultrasound therapeutically instead of only diagnostically. It's been really important to me to find a program where I can work with faculty really closely and have a lot of great mentorship relationships like I've had at Penn here. That's made such a big difference to me. And to get a chance to really continue building my research foundation and what kind of work I want to be doing as an IR. I'm really excited to see where I'll end up. I've been thinking about and talking about what I want to do as a resident and what the next 6 years will look like, that really finding out where I'm going to be and who I'm working with and what city I'm in is going to be really exciting. I've been extremely grateful for my time here. I love Philly and I love Penn.